zombies. Guys!
Son of a bitch!
Can you guys shoot them too, or... That was a bunch of bullshit right there. But there's money out here. And more weapons. Because the human enemies always drop weapons. Let's go and make another combo weapon, because more combo weapons the better. Blast from the past will help a lot.
Man, I am already sick of this place.
So if you guys don't recognize the music, it's from like the very first, it's from the first game in the, I think the Case West file, or was it Case West? Or was it, I forget the other spinoff games that he had with it, so.
You were an asshole, Ted, but you didn't deserve this. I'm Connor, by the way.
Yeah, nice to meet you. I'm investigating the outbreak. You know anything about how it started?
I know these military assholes were guarding something super secret near the mall front entrance, but there was this journalist.
What journalist?
And she had a boy's name. Can't remember.
Vic. Where's Vic now?
She was holed up in the mall security center for a while. Might still be there.
We should head for the security center. Might be some weapons there.
Good plan. Except I'm going solo.
What?
Look, this outbreak is almost certainly some kind of test. It's probably run by these military jerk-offs. And now I need to find out why. And I'm not going to be able to do that with some flatfoot holding my leash. No offense.
All right. I'll head into town, look into relief efforts. You learn something, you clue me in.
Yeah, if I get time.
All right, I'm out of here. There's a militia forming out in West Ridge. I'm gonna join up and kill a few more of these pricks. Later, bros. Later, bro.
Good luck to you, West.
Bye. And I already got the,
What I need is a big, wet, juicy scoop.
There's nothing in here. Usually would be a blueprint, but I don't need the blueprint. All right, let's race.
Here we go.
Do. Go!
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engine!
Frank, you're ridiculous. I'm usually not good at racing, but this I can handle. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through, pardon me, coming through, pardon me, sirs and ma'ams
and in the lead car,
creatures.
Frank West, beloved photographer and just generally awesome guy.
You won! Come to the center podium to claim your prize!
It's a combo car. Goodbye, please, and thank you. Oh, Fuck all you zombies. Fuck all you zombies. Can I play this game? Nope. Let's get moving.
All right. Connor says Vic's holed up in the security center. Gotta find out what she knows. Then I'm gonna kick her scrawny ass.
What's your problem? Holy shit!
Oh my god. Wait, they're wearing gingerbread outfits? The bad guys are wearing gingerbread outfits? Now that's awesome and adorable.
What the hell? You sick asshole!
And they dress up in snowman outfits? Now that's a oh my god, that's adorable.
Ahoy there, sailors, and welcome to the Willamette Memorial Megaplex Caribbean Cove.
There's a way to get down there, but there's a lot of zombies. I mean, I could drive. Let's try to drive through there. Oh, it's locked. Shit.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the bravest, best pirate to ever live. It's Captain Black Rodney
Beard. I am the amazing man known as Buccaneers.
When the seas and wind are on land, and the waves are too high, but
oh, there's a lot to you. Explored this part, so let's look around. Off me, motherfuckers.
I am alive.
May I joy in you guys, get out of my sword.
Oh,
That doesn't sound good. Oh no.
Do not attempt to carry a person down the stairs. Attention, this shelter has been breached. Please take all personal belongings and leave the building by the nearest this route. Attention, shelter is now secure. You may now resume normal activities.
Take the sandwich and the coffee. Alright, got shotguns. Oh, you're all gingerbread men!
Glad I'm not out there.
It's Snowman! You guys are adorable!
That's Vic's handwriting on the wall. Must be the place. Cute. Front entrance. Huh. Shit, she hasn't been here for weeks. This is military hardware. It looks like Vic's been using it to upload reports. All right, so the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance.
You know, it's hard.
Connor said this PMC was guarding the entrance.
But I have my sources.
Well, I think I need to go take a little look myself.
You want to survive, don't you? You're gonna need supplies.
Let's buy some combo weapons. Because I can. Let's get the deck the halls. Ooh, flaming sword. Yes, an ice sword. And ooh, a Jurassic barf. Ooh, a light laser sword. Okay, I'm good. All right. Now I'm good with everything else.
Got some good supplies.
No offense, Mr. West, but this isn't really how I wanted to meet you.
Ugh, fans.
Glad I'm not out there.
That'll do. Yeah, why not?
Thank you. Building a new you. Oh, I've already been here. Let's get out of here. Let's get the move on, everybody. I love the shotgun. I have 700 health now. That's perfect.
This looks very not good.
Whoa, 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 get off me, get off me, get off me!
Stop that!
Oh, fuck off with ya. I got fucking thunder clothes now.
I am going to get my ass bit off if I stand out here too long.
Oh, I don't want to use my laser sword yet. Don't want to use my laser sword. Out of my way.
Great time.
Out of my way. I am a Sith Lord.
Frank, got something you might be interested in. Vic Chu has been using obscure terminals to bypass the communications blackout.
Yeah, I think I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play for you.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the Horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary assets are just a piece of the puzzle. The government did this. When I prove that, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
That's about a month long.
Shit! She's way ahead of me.
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Park out.
Oh! An exosuit? How do I get an exosuit? That's my ultimate question. I want the exosuit. Excuse me, I need to make something. Can you not bother me? Thank you. Get off me, motherfucker! Yeah.
No autographs!
Excuse me, pardon me. I just wanted to be a bad guy. That's all. That's all I wanted to do. Ooh, energy drinks. I want an energy drink. I know I shouldn't drink a lot of them, but I do, and it's just bad. Excuse me, we're closed. Please don't come again. Medieval village, eh? No, I didn't read, I meant to run. Go get him, guys. flash grenade. Ooh, that's a nice suit.
I need to take some notes.
More references to Dead Rising 1.
Just perfect!
No, I need better weapons. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through, bye-bye. Maniacs nearby, where?
Beg pardon, my lord, but this here's the sovereign land of the mighty Queen Sandra, so ye can go and fucketh right off!
Well, hey there! I did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town.
What did you just say to me?
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Really?
Your mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Hey! Open up! So I can teach this old fart a lesson!
Ooh, it's
something
a...
before I shoot something.
Hey, Tin Man! I'm not the bad guy here. Oh,
wow.
Why?
I went in there and want the stuff. Oh!
Aren't you a little old for dress up?
You asshole!
You guys fucking die easy!
Alright, I just want through! You guys are nuts!
This is fucking crazy. You guys should have just let me through. Wait, is this actually a boss? Or, like, are these the psychopaths?